Good morning, off-roaders. We're going out today. Double Sammy. Let's see if we can. We're doing the Double Sammy trail today. Sunrise, kind of like yesterday. Good turnout. Today is day three. It's Friday. We'll go out and get you some footage of Double Sammy. See if we can go have fun without breaking anything. We only had one car tip over yesterday, but hopefully nothing today. So we'll get out on this ride and get you some footage. See you in a few. Silver color, that's good looking. Our lineup on the right side here.
like the colors of this. Blue and orange.
Well, this is how close we are to the lake. It's just right there.
We're not very far up here. Let's see. There's the vendors. Sideways over there.
No.
Well, they got a winch on it. Oh, I'm not. Watch the camera. got a log jam here.
That was the hardest one to get out of.
Touching the ground here. Harder to get out of that than when it's way off the ground.
I'll tell you when you go driving.
Get there.
made it. Only one obstacle left. All we got left is straight through there. The chute. It's our group. That was a good trail. Good time.
All right. There it is.
We'll hit that next and then head back down. The chute. This is our group.
Not as big a group as yesterday, which is good. But that was a lot of fun. Well, we did it. We made it up the chute. Didn't get any video because didn't have a cameraman today. Old man's too old to hike these rocks, so he's our passenger. But we'll get some other people doing it.
Today go up the smoothest we've ever gone up. That's a pretty narrow machine.
Yeah.
That's
a rental.
Nice, he did it. Nice. Awesome.
Yeah.
That was really good.
Oh, you're good.
We're going over here. I'm
Performance UTV, making it look easy.
I don't know if I asked you already, but you do the bangs?
Dangling his camp chair behind him. I think that might be it. That's
one more.
Pro R making it look easy. I really got to get a wrap here in the near future. Right now, I like my car, Black Can-Am, but everybody has a Black Can-Am. Need to differentiate. Looks like we got someone backing up. That was impressive. Backwards up the chute. Very impressive. I will not be doing that. Probably ever. But that was very cool. Well, I think we're going to work our way back down to the lake to the headquarters. We'll see you there. remember, gray and red maybe.
A lot more people here today. It's Friday. Getting busier.
We're just going to get some street tacos for lunch.
Corn dog and fries.
Yeah.
But we're gonna do one more loop around the vendor area, see if we missed anything or anybody else showed up. But
looks like they're up on the hill. Up there, getting ready for Rally Fest. Basically, spend a lot of money on your side by side. We'll go see what vendors. It's the next morning. I got to change the belt in that. We didn't blow it up, but it's slipping very, very bad. I had one point, I went to pull forward real quick. It was in high range and it just started.
It started slipping after that. It ran fine the rest of the trail in low range, but high range, when we got back to the headquarters and went to drive around in high range, it had chattered really, really bad when we'd take off. So I got to change belt this morning. We're not going to go on a ride this morning, but this we'll talk about yesterday. And when we got back, brother-in-law brought his car over. We installed the rugged radios. And then changed his oil and air filter. But, so he's ready to go. We're gonna go on a ride Sunday out, the barracks ride out by Kanab. So we'll bring you some video of that. But anyways, the ride to Double Sammy was a lot of fun. Like I said, yeah, I think I have a video. We did it in the dark, half of it in the dark. And yesterday was a different, you could actually see where you were going. So I kind of like that a little better. But the dark was cool, something different, but no problems. I think only one car might have went on its side, but I didn't even get it filmed. The red one that they had to hook a winch on, I guess he was on his side for a second, but they got him upright. Everybody else finished it. Pretty cool seeing that guy back up the chute. That was, I don't think I would do that, but good time. The drive down the main drag to kind of give you an idea of how many people were there, and there was, we didn't start at the very end, so there were still campers even farther behind us, but it was a good time. So today we're not riding, but we will be over there for Huck Fest and the Willie Fest, and we'll bring you some footage of that for day four. But day three was a good day. We'll end it now, and you'll have another video coming out of day four, and then after that we'll have one of the Barracks Trail. So have a good day. Get out and ride. See you later. Peace.